Families to Families program was born from the experience between a group of Italian families from Amani with Koinonia Community educators who live among the people in the community. It integrates traditional forms of support that target children in institutions of reception and empowerment, and continuously seeks best practices to improve the quality of services and the impact on all the stakeholders. One of our activities is camping.
Families to Families is a project which was started in 2010 and is there to help reintegration. And we started with Ngumdogo in 2010. In 2011 we went to Anita, and now we are also in Kivuli preparing the children. That is after maybe grade 8 or maybe when somebody is in secondary school.
Na confidence na trust self yako unaweza make it. So kitu tunahitaji ni yourself, kuwa na trust na confidence.
My name is Miriam Wanjogo. I'm from Anita home. I was integrated last year, finished class 8, now I'm living at home in Korogocho, Nairobi. If they get this opportunity for being integrated, not that they are going to be thrown away or to be forgotten. This is a good opportunity to themselves, because they can have the chance to engage with their family, to know them better.
We are in a place called Darwala. It's a scout place, just situated in next to Kibera. But we are here for the outreach program, that is those people who have already reintegrated. We are here to at least give advices and also to listen to some sharing from them. There are a lot of counseling which is involved. There are also economical empowerment to the parents. There are preparation for, that is reintegration. And again, there are home visits and school visits. I can say that the games which we normally involved is, like football, the volleyball, all the games, but especially during when the schools are closed. Okay. Today we are glad to have the Families group, that is the outreach, and Anita girls. The Anita girls are here just for some advices from the former beneficiaries.
Shida. Unajua shida ni shida ukiweka kama shida.
I'm Duncan Jaroge. I'm a member of F2F because I was a Ndogondogo boy and I was reintegrated. So after reintegration, I joined F2F, Family to Family group.
Families have really helped, especially reintegration was a big issue because people really, they used to fear it. But Families came in with a different objective. First was to at least to prepare the boys or the girls about their integration and how important the parents are, or maybe the community are to the children.
The program guarantees a form of support for the basic needs that are necessary for personal survival, economic empowerment through microcredit for the realization of community-based productive activities, and support of the educational and professional development of a child. It envisages a process of mediation between the child, the family, and the vast network of friends, relatives, neighbors, teachers, significant community leaders, government officials, among others. The process aims to achieve a new dispensation of family autonomy that allows the reintegration of a child back home, with a clear acceptance of responsibility by the family, even if single parent or extended family, in its process of growth. Family reunification is a moment that is prepared and supported by a long and elaborate work of assessment, analysis, and construction of relational ties based on trust between the educator, the child, the family of origin, and the local communities. Hence, at the different stages, the child's family of origin demonstrates progressively and in different forms the reality of possessing resources that can be employed to uplift itself from a state of hopelessness in life. These resources give reference to the capacity for dialogue, the presence of relations within the context where the family lives, the resilience towards the difficult limitations in the nutrition and work determined by the environment of life. Therefore, this program is an occasion to open your heart and mind towards Africa that is capable of acting, that works for improvement, that teaches us courage and trust.